Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you 5 simple and easy exercises for tricep strengthening with theraband. Triceps is very important muscle. The function of triceps is extension of elbow and extension of shoulder. These movements are very important in our daily activities and triceps is very functional. So let's start with the first exercise. So starting with first exercise, we need theraband with handles and one pole. The pole is necessary for stability of the theraband. So in the first exercise, we have to stand a feet apart and elbow tuck with the side of your stomach and knees slightly bend. The position should be straight and elbow flexed at almost 90 degree. Now stretch the band and extend your elbow downwards. This is the first exercise for tricep strengthening. So in the second exercise, the position of the feet should be in walk standing position. The front knee should be slightly bent and elbow flexed. Now grip the handles of the theraband and push forward. This is for triceps. In third exercise, shoulder should be in 90 degree of abduction, elbow flexed. Now we are going to extend our elbow. This is also for triceps muscle, but in gravity eliminated plane. In next exercise, the position of foot is walk standing and theraband is under the foot. This is for shoulder and elbow combined extension against gravity. So fifth exercise is also against gravity. Look at the position. The band is under the foot and the other foot should be come across and in between from the band. Join both handles together and both hands in the handles. Now push towards the roof for elbow extension and triceps exercise. This is against gravity and advanced triceps strengthening exercise. So try this safe, simple and effective triceps workout at home. You just need a theraband and a pole. For more workout and health related videos, subscribe this channel.